This is a fountain pen about lipstick. Yeah. Let me be your cherry bomb. Let the only name you can find for me be succulent. Red enough to make you come over and say hello, but not quite suggestive enough to make you question my morals. Let me be your lollipop star. Let my shimmer reflect your face back to you just in time to watch your own jaw hit the floor. Let me be your odyssey, and I'll let you be mine. A journey, an adventure, a home, whatever you want us to be, just let me come back to you. Call it home. Let me be your film star. Let my mob transport you to 1920s Berlin. Imagine finger waves in my hair. Imagine a wall between us. Fast forward and we are together. Imagine we drive your Trabant into the sunset. Let me be your cathedral. Let my lips be dark wooden doors. Open me. Find a hymnal with all your favorite songs. Imagine me as an old church, safe and haunting at the same time. Imagine my mouth as a graveyard, always waiting for you. My teeth are tombstones. I carved your name there. My gums are the earth, and my tongue is a tongue. I speak to you even when I know you can't hear me. Let my lips be the only unstable thing about us. Purple and red and peach cannot change this. We are fixed. We are happy. We are a pair of lips painted black. We are radiant. Remember when I was just a cherry bomb and you were just a reflection? Now we are indelible. I still wear finger waves in my hair. Your name is still etched into my molars, and you can hear me now. You can hear me say, I'm home.